Information tonight about a North Mississippi high school football player who died during a game nearly 2 weeks ago. As Local 24 first reported, hospital lab results show that Byhalia High School football player Dennis Mitchell had cocaine in his blood when he died. Local 24's Tish Clark spoke to investigators who drug tested the BHS football team before last Friday's game. It's Local in Mississippi.
The Marshall County Sheriff's Office and Byhalia Police are working together to find out how Dennis Mitchell possibly got cocaine. Investigators wanted to drug test the Byhalia football team before last Friday's game against Center Hill, but say the school district couldn't afford to pay for the test. Major Kelly McMillan with the Sheriff's Office says funding became available through private resources and parents agreed to have their children drug tested. McMillan says there were a couple of questionable results, but not for cocaine. He also says none of Mitchell's family, friends, or teammates seem to know anything about the 16-year-old ever using drugs.
We just hope and pray that if there's anybody else out there in that same situation, they'd turn away from it due to the fact of what's happened to Dennis.
An autopsy is being done, but it could be a month before we know exactly how Dennis Mitchell died. As far as drug testing students at Mississippi Public Schools, the law says school districts are not required to drug test, but they are allowed. The Marshall County School Board meets Thursday, September 13th at 4:30 on the square in Holly Springs. Superintendent Dr. Leela Hale doesn't expect that drug testing will be discussed. She says the district randomly drug tests bus drivers, but not students or athletes. In Byhalia, Mississippi, Tish Clark, Local 24 News.